Sahih al-Bukhari Book 1 The Book of Revelation Narrated Umar bin al-Khattab I heard Allah's apostle saying, The reward of deeds depends upon the intentions, and every person will get the reward according to what he has intended. So whoever emigrated for worldly benefits or for a woman to marry, his emigration was for what he emigrated for. Narrated Aisha The mother of the faithful believers, Al-Harith bin Hisham asked Allah's apostle, O Allah's apostle, how is the divine inspiration revealed to you? Allah's apostle replied, sometimes it is revealed like the ringing of a bell. This form of inspiration is the hardest of all and then this state passes off after I have grasped what is inspired. Sometimes the